A new Infinity Train short, the wedding cake car? 3, 2, 1, and let's go.
My friends and family, I thank you for joining me on this, a most momentous occasion. I am your conductor,
One. Wow, I'm afraid.
And today is the happiest day of my life.
I'm positively glowing.
And you could be glowing too.
Uh-huh.
Here in the wedding cake car, you can cut through all the boring.
It's so weird that people think this
stuff.
Is the happiest
Looks
day
like
of their life.
To the punch.
Come on, you
being married for a few years.
Let's try and
you will know why you call this day the happiest day of your life and not the one day afterwards. Ooh. I think those two figurines are alive.
I'm
pretty sure.
Everything will work out. For the best.
Hey, this is almost like real life.
Provides challenges, but they won't be hard for you passengers if you're properly prepared.
Just like the lovely couple that sunk into metaphorical marital failure.
Yes.
You don't know how long you'll be here, and you're going to need a lot of energy in the form of snacks.
Personal growth can be exhausting.
So this is a perfect place to stock up.
Oh God!
After a long
they
trek
look like
through the knitting
Groom and Bride.
Nothing is more refreshing than a great big frosting flower.
Oh, I would say yes to that.
Okay, of cornstarch.
And the good thing about cake is, if you push hard enough, it can fit into any container. Backpacks, pockets, boots.
Get your mouth watering for some boot cake.
Which
well,
is
oh, stop, it's already too late to eat anymore for me.
And a liquid, just like my friend Atticus. That means when you need to get hydrated, you can reach for your nearest cake or dog. And
Atticus mentions this great. What?
Huh? Wait a second. I don't think they were invited.
Party crashers.
What's that? What's that?
Oh no!
Huh?
Will there be enough for everyone?
Ooh.
We need to get doggy bags.
Season 2? Foreshadowing?
Oh, I know what they want. Hold this.
Yeah. Huh? Are you sure they want this?
I can't see who caught it.
Who's that?
On the honor system.
Those are a bunch of kids? What are they doing there? I'm pretty sure this is season 2 foreshadowing. So, they were the ones busting through the cars, but no one of them seems to have antlers. That's weird. Shout out to my patrons. Thanks you guys. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching and catch you in the next one.